There's no evidence to show that tearing up toys leads to aggression in dogs. In fact, it can be healthy for your dog to release her natural instinct to kill prey on appropriate toys rather than on your furniture or your shoes. There are many games you can play with your dog to channel the hunter within, like hide and seek and tug of war. Your dog can easily distinguish between things they're allowed to tear up and things that they're not.